good feel for this.
Yeah, she, you know, has underdog. Come
on. One, two.
Take a big bite.
That's right.
Two, all.
I think she was the winner in Philadelphia.
Two, three.
So she's lucky to continue that experience.
Three, all.
Very safe return and got punished. An aggressive control of the angle that won her the point outright. To the speed of Hirano. Yeah, practice is practice.
That's right.
Wow.
4-6.
These serves are not easy to return.
Beat her service return to be able to keep this lead.
That.
Surprised how small she is.
Beautiful forehand.
7-all.
This might be something tactically they've been working on in training as a team.
It's going to be a long week.
Yeah, she's playing everything. You can see the muscle in her legs, power.
8.
She's still fast. Hirano's
so
quick.
8.
And Hirano is right there on the return.
Yep. This is, I would say, the excellence of execution. You know, just boom, 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 go into.
Very, very thoughtful. Thinking about the serve, planning the serve, and a great executioner, like you said.
Wide to the wide. Stepped around and wide to the forehand.
Four, love.
A little bit outside of range. Position from Hirano. I was surprised to find that they've actually played twice. It's been a while. The games have changed. The players have changed. Well, hey, I've done this before. You need to have that comfort level to do that exact same pattern. Those big, strong shots.
3-8.
Oh, she's a little mad.
8.
At the top level, though, they don't want to make those kind of service receive mistakes at all.
Into
a range of, you know, being able to come back. Yeah, she read that little shovel serve to the short forehand perfectly.
Super fast. Look at this rally. Wow.
Yeah. And actually, there, the range opened up an alley for a winner.
That's right.
Really good placement, knowing where the returns are going to come, getting into the next position, and then finishing on the fifth ball.
Nice. Nice movement in front of middle. I think Talikova wins some of the really long rallies. We've had a couple of them so far. That's right. That's right. And that's Hirano's game. And so one of the things I would do if I was Talikova, I had the.
If you're not a boxer, you don't box. Mm-hmm. If you're a wrestler,
three,
you want to wrestle.
Two.
You don't want to box. Here's the same thing. If.
Well, beautiful.
2-4.
The speed on the backhand flip is just a. It's like boom, boom.
These serves are very good.
Create those wide corner shots. It's just, you know, repetitive training and really wanting it so much in Japan. I mean, I haven't yet to make the trip, but man, I just would. Ball actually went underneath the table somehow. Found the only hole. Went up with side under and got a netted return. Tactical awareness, excellent. If you look at her hop step was right there. If that ball would have continued, she would have had a play on it.
Serve.
Little shovel serve of her own, thank you very much. Nice job.
It's also a learning experience to play against someone like Hirano. And I would.
Right on the hit, there's nothing she could do with it.
Oh, nice. Super
11,
confident,
six,
big flip.
Game to Hirano.
Hirano's looking for that next round.
Oh.
Yeah, because she's too far away. She's too far. I wasn't expecting that from the Hurricane who hits so fast.
That was so spinny.
Love, three. Three, one.
Because you know, if it's a little bit long, Hirano's going to make it complicated.
Make it very quick or surprising.
Yeah.
It looks so fast.
It's nice when you see a student break the sidelines with shots like that. And so you somehow got a racket on it. She had a chance. Better than I would have done. I like the change. It was a good change.
That's right.
Way to win. You know, making little changes, you know, staying within.
I'd also be testing some of my own shots in my serve just to make sure I'm comfortable.
Well, and even though you have a lead.
3-8.
Don't play with it.
The variation.
8-4.
Yeah, so you're comfortable making that change.
That's right.
Yeah,
I
agree with that, Pop. Little love from the net goddess right there.
Very short.
Gave her no real good angle to go move her out of position. Again, nice change.
Six,
went to a
nine.
Forehand serve, got a backhand follow.
9-7.
Talikova staying in this match.
Yeah, she's using the thing that's the most important in the situation. Her thought process is excellent.
And she is here, critical for Talikova, get these serves. Hirano wasn't expecting that.
No, not at all.
Oh.
She got what she wanted.
Match to Hirano.
Oh, wow.
Hirano wins 4-0.
You know, I think Talikova was a little surprised by that return. I think it was very deep.
Well, that and I.